Hey everyone, and welcome back to another Storytime Sunday. And if the thumbnail is touching anything, today is going to be about the time that I broke my nose at a Bullet for My Valentine concert. Now, for a while, in the past, I was going to concerts a lot, like one or two, maybe. I mean, like one every couple of months I was going, and most of them were like heavy metal, death metal concerts. I still enjoy Bullet for My Valentine, but I was really into Bullet. I was really into all their mains, Killswitch Engage, obviously, As I Lay Dying, and so I was trying to go see them as often as I possibly could. And this Bullet for My Valentine concert was no exception. My buddy Juan, he lives in Vegas. They were playing at the House of Blues in Vegas in the Mandalay Bay. And this was also in the time when I was going to Vegas a lot, so I was like, heh, two birds, one stone. Well, I got a room at the Mandalay Bay, invited Juan over, Kitty went with us, and we bought tickets for Bullet. Now, the problem with going to a concert in Vegas is, you know, there's just a readily supply of alcohol all around you. And at concert venues, you know, working at one, I know that beers are outrageously expensive. That's just the way it is. But when you're waiting in line to go into the venue and there's like Fat Tuesdays right across from the line, like walking distance, not even walking, like 10 steps away, it's just, you know, it's just bad news. So of course we were drinking the entire time that we were in line. We were drinking up in the room before we even went down to go to the concert. So I was pretty drunk at the point by the time we got in there, and all, you know, as soon as we got in there, what do we do? Got more beers, got some tall cans, and we're drinking them, watching, you know, the beginning acts until Bullet came on. And when the headliner came on, or whoever we were there to actually see, it was time to go down into the pits, because that's what we did. And it was just a lot of fun doing mosh pits and stuff, circle pits, walls of death, that's Damien's favorite thing. And this time was no exception. Went down into the pit. They're going crazy. We're in like in a pit, getting bounced back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And what happened was I got pushed by somebody around the pit. They normally kind of just like push you, make sure you're not, you know, swinging on them and stuff. And I got pushed at the same time somebody else got pushed. And we got pushed towards each other. And I was taller, so his head went into my nose. And broke it instantly, and I knew it was busted. And I get really bad bloody noses as it is, so this was, you know, amplified because I was drunk. And I remember grabbing my nose, and it was a little crooked, so I popped it back into place and just like, oh, and I just yelled, stop, and the pit froze. I don't know if you've ever been in a pit, any of you, but if you are, they're usually always there to help you. Like, nobody wants anybody getting hurt. If you fall down and get picked up, somebody gets hurt, they try to get you out as fast as possible. And the pits stopped, and the guy who actually broke my nose, accidentally of course, grabbed me, and we walked up, like got out of the pit and everything, and threw the crowd up to the bar where he was getting me some napkins. And I'm like faucet of blood right now, and it's just like pouring down. So I'm like getting napkins, they're putting like ice on my nose, and I get to the bathroom where I can get, you know, a readily supply of napkins. And I sit there, and the dude's like, oh my god, I'm so sorry, bro, like what can I do, what can I do? I'm just like, what can I do? And I'm like, dude, what you can do is you can go back out and enjoy the rest of the concert, because honestly, there's nothing more that can be done for me. Like, my nose is broken. And so it's gonna bleed, I'm drunk, it's not gonna stop for a while, so just go out and have a good time. And he was like, are you sure, are you sure? I'm like, yeah man, go, like get out of here. So he took off, and I could still, you know, hear the whole show from inside the bathroom, but I just sat on the bathroom floor, and they have like little butler guys who hand you towels and stuff like that, and he was making sure I was all right. And eventually, like once the show ended, I found the group that I was with, and we went up to the room, and by then my eyes were already blackening up and my nose had stopped bleeding, but I just had like paper towels shoved up my nose to keep it from then. Next day, woke up, it was still, I think the concert was on a Saturday, maybe a Friday. I think it might have been on a Friday, and we just hung out for the rest of the weekend and had no problems. Broke my nose, had a good time. Good concert, good show, good Vegas, everything. Had a great time. You always try to turn, you know, the bad things into good things, in my opinion. And it sucked at the time, but you know, shit happens and you just gotta kind of roll with it. So that's my story about, you know, the time that I broke my nose at a concert. I hope you guys all enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so yet. Hope you guys are all having a wonderful day. I'll see you.